Thank you. Just a couple more to go now. This one, story to it actually. Katsia and I wrote this next song while driving across America last year. We were somewhere in rural Illinois. We passed the first of the plastic deer on the lawn. I turned to her and said, "We're now entering the land that tastes forgot." And she turned to me and said,
"That's a song title, that is."
And so, here it is. It's an abusive love song to a place we love. Okay, it's the land that tastes forgot. It's a land of lost content, the reason shambled out. It's not the market in question, or the crazy cost and loss. It surely is a paradise, it's not a parking lot. It's a place that isn't very nice, it's a land that tastes like rock. Instead of a danger, it should have turned the balls away. I'm sure I'll feel the same with you, but I'm not. And you're just like a